My pappy said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln.
Stay. I get to drive Richard Petty's NASCAR, 8 left around the Texas Motor Speedway. It's about 6:30 in the morning. Only about two things I get up early for. And one of them is to drive that race car. Here we go.
Okay. Here we're at the donut shop.
We're going to get lost.
All of a sudden, in a wink of an eye, a Cadillac sedan passed the
speed. My name's Jim Jones. I'm practicing for the Richard Petty NASCAR speed today. I saw that stop off and practiced a little bit before I got there. But I think Richard can still get in the wall if you ask me one more time. I'll let you know.
Well, I wound it up to 110
miles. I don't know if you guys ride go-karts. I don't know if you even like to ride go-karts. But this is a go-kart track of all go-kart tracks. It's the Texas Motor Speedway in Fort Worth, Texas. And I'm fixing to drive Richard Petty's NASCAR 8 laps around this track right here. It's kind of pricey, and I don't know if it's worth it, but I'll let you know.
My fingers just for luck. My fenders was clicking the guardrail post, and the guy beside me was white as a ghost. Smoke was coming from out of the back when I started to gain on a Cadillac. I knew I could catch him and I thought I could pass. Don't you know by then we'd be low on gas. I had flames coming from out of the side. You can feel the tension, man. What a ride. I said, look out, boys, I got a license to fly. And that caddy pulled over and let us by. Now all of a sudden she started to knock
me down. I got to get a 13-inch window to get in there.
They arrested me and they put me in jail and they called my pappy to throw my bail and he said, son, you're going to drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that
hot. Here's the race car.
Right.
155 miles an hour today. I'm a little nervous.
Today? Okay, here I am at the
Texas Motor Speedway. Oh my, he's loaded up in that number 77. He goes like a ride.
Hauling ass.
Stevenson.
I'm up next.
You're going about 165 miles an hour going around here today with us.
It's grown men. It's a little pricey, but it's worth it. $10 on getting the Tracy ride around in that race car. Let me see if I can go get her to it. I'll let you know. There's Miss Tracy. Signing her insurance waiver. Maybe she won't need it.
I ain't asking for much.
Temperature gauge is 141 degrees down in the pit row. It's got hotter. Here comes the last race car driver, Miss Tracy right here. She's gonna break her land speed right here. Here we go.
Thank you.
bet you that old track somewhere. I haven't seen her, but I don't know how fast you're going, but she's going to go fast.